Did you know that you can make your Beamex MC2 into a documenting calibrator, all for free? Hi, I'm Sebastian from Beamex, and I'm going to show you how to make this MC2 calibrator into a documenting calibrator. This is done by upgrading the firmware version to version 3.20. And you can do this upgrade to all MC2 MF and TE calibrators which have a serial number greater than 13,000. To know which version your calibrator is running on, you go to the menu and choose about this calibrator, and you can see your version and also your serial number. And I know and see that my calibrator is running version 3.16, so I need to do my update for this unit. And I'll show you how this is done. You need to go to beamex.com and download the MC2 version 3.2 firmware package. Go to Resources, Download Center, and scroll down to the MC2 family. Here you will find both the firmware update and also then the USB driver, and you need to download both. When you have downloaded, execute first the driver and then the firmware update package. To perform the update itself, you need to turn off your calibrator, connect your USB cable, one end to your calibrator and the other one to your computer. Execute the update file. To start the update, you need to press and keep pressed the plus minus and enter buttons, and then press the power button and release it after that. This should start your update cycle. The update itself takes a few minutes. When you are finished updating, you can turn on your calibrator and verify that the update has been successful. And you do it in the same way as you did to check the previous version. Press menu and about this calibrator, and I see that I'm now on version 3.20. Thank you for watching.